Standing in yon flowery garden, a handsome young man, he passed me by. He passed me by, and he seemed to know me. And he said, fair maid, would you fancy I? Fancy you, sir, a man of honour. For a man of honour you seem to be. And what am I but a servant girl, sir? And a servant girl I intend to be. For it's 7 years since I had a sweetheart, and it's 6 of them since I did him see, and 7 more I will wait upon him, and if he's alive he'll return to me. If it's 7 years since you had a sweetheart, and it's 6 of them since you did him see, perhaps this young man is dead or married. This young man's face you might never see. Well, if he's married, I wish him better. And if he's dead, may God grant him rest. But if he's alive and a single sailor, sure he's the young man I love the best. He put his hand into his pumpkin, and his lily white fingers were thin and small, and out between them brought a guinea gold ring, sir. And when she saw it, she down did fall. He lifted her up into his arms, and he gave her kisses most tenderly, saying, I'm your Willie and your single sailor, and I've come from sea to wed none but you. If you're my Willie and my single sailor, your face and features seem strange to me, but 7 years makes an alteration with the raging seas between you and me.